Sire, a beautiful confusion. The story of a boy who chased the sunset until it chased him. Never quite sure about his placement or where he's been in this pink world or why nothing ever made sense. He knew that he had loved and had been loved, but had no chronological order to place it. All he knew was that he woke up every day, bleeding with amnesia and a case of new memories that he had tendencies to mistake for fiction. So every day he journeyed to the mountain to recover his past in order to understand his future. She loved him, but she eventually killed him. Now listen, Sire was a mischief with a vision, but his most poetic trait was his wisdom. His mind was as bright and as pink as the city that he lived in. And the only kids that could live in this bliss were the outcasts, the misfits. Those were his companions. Even though they could never understand his struggles through these harsh lands, he gave them the upper hand of his emotional tantrums. Sire, passion, pain, and desire, just like my big bro. What you didn't know is this young kid's been in limbo since that gunshot wound on that hidden road. Lost, broken, invisible. But when that light gets low, he's invincible. So much so that he redefines inevitable, so it'll never go. It seems as though the sun wouldn't set at all, instead of setting slow. She lied to him and said she'd never let him go. And as the legend goes, Sire lived forever on, and never, and forever alone.